curse. I remind myself of this often. When I'm coughing, when I'm sick, when I'm hurt, I get my ass out of bed, meditate the crime out my head. There is no time to pretend this life I came to end, so I should enjoy the time I have. I employ my best in them. When I feel lost, when I feel down, I know it's all cost to pay for another round. Wanna keep myself clean, wanna be the best that I could be. Cause the children, they keep growing, and I've been knowing that my responsibility is serious. I'm undelirious about the sphere of trust given to us called Earth. It's worth straight going, and in her life, we ain't old. We should respect the truth that has been told, that she has been bent in half, and we must open the fold. Advantage of each other and of the earth. And now as our brains begin to evolve, I wonder if we will all realize what this is worth. Will we solve the equation of birth? I say yes, it only makes sense beyond cents and dollars. Back to the beat makers and potters, back to the origins of our fathers and freedoms. Not legions but tribes, not heathens but scribes, not demons but wives of the universe. In a soothing verse, they will undo the curse, they will unveil the nurse. The owl's message is new, not of ending, but a proof that we are the attending who recoup all the lost in the groove. Those pushed down by untruth, those who haven't gotten what they're due. This song right here, well,